Teaching the wait command keeps your dog safe from any kind of dangerous situation. When you teach your dog to wait, you can open the gate up, the door up, any place that leads to danger, wide open. You give the command to wait, and your dog waits until you give the release command, which is okay, and then they're free to go when you know it's safe.